Okay, yeah, so we'll start our presentation. My students are presenting. I'm the teacher, so I'm just going to, but I will share the screen. Okay, hopefully everything is going to be fine. Can you guys see the screen now? So that's confusion. Are you guys able to see the screen? The slideshow, I'm sorry.
Not yet, sir. Okay.
Okay, so sorry. So you guys can start now.
Hello, a student from Ningga Buchana College, Sabah, Malaysia. My name is Shannon Diharti Edward and my teammate is Angeli Tati. Today we're going to talk about our final year project entitled Enhancing Children's Ability to Pronounce Syllables and Spell Two Syllables Word through Jigsaw Puzzle. The purpose of this project was to find out whether Zigzag Puzzle, a teaching aid that we have developed, was effective in teaching kindergarten children on how to recognize syllables and spell two words. The Zigzag Puzzle words were slightly similar with the typical jigsaw puzzle activity that we are all familiar with. Through this game, children match pieces of a puzzle, combine them to form a picture of a specific object, and this picture corresponds with the right spelling, the name of the object. The issue that we had with some of the children in the local kindergarten were their lack of interest in learning about syllables and how to use these syllables to spell word correctly. It is very important for them to next.
Okay.
So we have main objective. The first one was to help the children recognize syllables, and second one was to help them develop the ability to spell words with the correct syllables. Next, for the methodology, our respondent were 12 children from a local kindergarten, and we observed them completing the puzzle and examined their behavioral responses based on a set of criteria through a checklist form. For finding and discussion, based on our observation, the children were able to spell two syllable words successfully, and they managed to match the correct pictures with the correct names. They also appeared to be excited when they were doing the zigzag puzzle activity. We could deduce from our observation that the zigzag puzzle was effective in helping the children master the basic of literacy. The children were able to recognize the syllables and the words formed through these syllables. As the conclusion, we believe that zigzag puzzle could be used in kindergarten across the country, since it is a very practical activity yet is fun. That's all for today. Thank you for listening. Have a nice day.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you very much.